Hi, it's Mark at Urban Automotive, Oakville, Ontario, Canada. I'm going to talk to you today about check engine lights. Normally, when your check engine light is on solid, you're safe to drive, although you do want to get that eventually looked at. But we just want to show you here on the dash, when it's on solid like this, there's the light down in this corner here, you're safe to drive. You do want to get that looked at eventually, but you'll be okay. And now, if it was to be blinking, as it's going to start blinking as this car starts running rougher and rougher, that's when you can possibly be doing some catastrophic engine damage. At this point, you're going to probably take out your catalytic converter, or you're going to have some major problems with the engine. See how you could hear it starting to run rough? And there she goes. Other lights on the dash might possibly illuminate, but at this point, you're pretty much going to want to pull over and shut the car off and decide what you want to do, whether you can tow it or whether you can just get it to where you want to be. Urban Automotive, safety first.